That's from yesterday, Bozo. Stop it.
To walk Balto down behind the parking lot. You can see I'm away from the building.
My shadow. Dog shadow. My shadow.
So it's me and you, buddy. Only us. Yay! Uh-oh, there's a dog that's calling ya. Balto's bad. I didn't bring the kids with me this time, but hey! It's a good thing I didn't bring the kids with me because this crazy dog would have tripped somebody if he would have ran in front of him. Stop it, Greedy. Balto just did this in a few seconds along this path. Being bad. Gosh. Now I gotta... And if his other owner would bring some dog food for him, he'd be good to go. Yeah, the other owner, yeah, you know who you are. Bring him some food. I think you better cut it out, little lady. She's pulling me. Siberian Husky? Trying to teach her. Where are you going? You want to go up there? On the exact same place that Balto smelled. Wow. Where are you going? You don't want to cut through here? She doesn't know where she wants to go. Left and right, left and right. Me and my dog. Well, not my dog. I'm just babysitting. Can I babysit? Nice family over there. Me, myself, and I make one good family. She doesn't want to just shit anywhere. She wants to shit where she wants to shit, which is usually in the front. I'm going to have to ask why. I know I'm a ride or die. For real, though. Not a hoe, definitely. Won't do that. Can't go there.